G'day, Sergeants, and welcome back to more LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Man, I'm just so happy to be back. Now, if you're wondering where the hell I've been for a full-on week, and why I haven't been posting actually good content, I have something to tell you. Now, please don't get, please don't get worried. This is all over now. So, for the past week, I actually had COVID. Okay, so ever since that, I didn't really feel like I could actually make decent content as I had to, quarantine. So that's why you haven't been seeing really good content lately. So yeah, but I'm all better now, but I still have a bit of a cold, but trust me, I'm back and I'm better than ever. See, it really did suck being in quarantine for that goddamn long. Trust me, COVID sucks, but hey, yeah, if you haven't gotten your shot of the the vaccine, do it. Don't delay. Get it done now. So without further delay, Sergeants, I am back. I no longer have COVID. So we're gonna play some more LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. Also, it's it's currently a weekend right now. It's currently a weekend right now, so that's why I hear a kid out there. So we're gonna continue the game. Also, I know for a fact that I haven't been making Tiny Tina's Wonderland video lately. Videos, what am I talking about? I understand that, don't you worry. Once I get this game up to 100%, I will be returning to Tiny Tina's Wonderland. I cannot wait, I'm super excited to get back to that. Also, if you haven't noticed, watch what happens if you hover over one of these. You can actually twist it around. I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, that's something you could do. Hang on a second. Yeah, you could do that. Isn't that fancy, eh? Alright, so let's see. We're up to A New Hope. Is it funny to know that I still remember how bad this game is? So let's play it, shall we? Let's go.
Did you hear that? They shut down the main.
What?
There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods. Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
All right.
Then we must head to the
man,
pod.
Guys, you cannot.
No,
I just cannot begin to express how good I feel knowing that I'm back. Man, I'll be promising you guys this content again. All right. See, I actually remember Daz Games and Jacksepticeye actually got COVID. Yeah. Alright. If I'm not allowed to come back here and explore, I'm gonna be very, very, very disappointed. They did this! Lol, dude! You know, when they said they had a brand new weapon system, this is not what I thought they did. Oh, who's friendly firing? Here he is, the man, Darth Vader. Nah, I can't do it.
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
I think not. That's not what happened in the movie. That's what she said. I'm sorry, I felt like doing that. Oh, sorry guys. Still just got a flu after the whole COVID bullshit situation. Almost let out a swear word just then. Oh my god, kids are the absolute worst. Come on. There we go, that's one. What the heck? I didn't even shoot you there.
Okay, it looks safe.
Don't ask, I have no idea what my neighbors are doing.
Captain, please don't say that again.
You know, I would ask them to shut up, but I might get a complaint from it, so I'm not going to. Oh my goodness, shut up! Oh, what happened there? Don't ask what happened there. I got a bit of got a bit in trouble by the neighbors because they deserve it. Alright, gonna pull this stuff down. God, I didn't think my neighbors could get that annoying. Which one do we want to build? We want to build a laser turret or a water cannon? Let's build a laser turret. I'm all in for that stuff. Oh, we get to right. Wait, what? What? No. Oh, this is my style of ride. Oh, it's like it automatically locks on. That's sweet. Is that the best they could do for Darth Vader's voice? This game is so disappointing, man. I don't see what's so funny, stormtroopers. Come on, there you go. And here you go. Hope you guys are liking these videos, because I'm not. I would like to make them if, you know, these videos were actually going somewhere. Wait, do I have to wear this?
Am I projected backwards?
I can...
Watch out, ships of the Great Mungus Trench. They just keep coming.
Leia, that is not a good look on you. So where do I even go? What do I even do? Oh, I gotta pull it. Leia, move out. Leia! The hell are you doing, sweetheart? Oh my goodness. Look, Leia, I love you. I loved your actor, but damn it. We have to open up the other one now. Alright, let's grab this. Pull it back. Alright. Oh, I thought that was the captain. Boom. Oh! Don't do that to a woman! That's called women abuse. Alright. Good. That's nice. Alright, let's proceed. No, I'm not gonna grab that. I don't wanna hide Leia's pretty face. I do very much. What the f- What on earth were you doing, buddy? Why is there an Ewok in here?
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
R2-D2, where are you?
Plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
Did the plans ever get explained as to what the significance behind them were?
Wait a minute, where are you going?
Because I'm only now just wondering why the hell. Oh, look at R2-D2 just rolling. You know what, just for saying that, I am gonna do that. You wanna talk crap now, huh? Huh? That's what I thought. Alright. So we gotta get R2 here. I'm just gonna say that was supposed to happen. I'm out of my way, droid. Are we supposed to even go? Why are you blocking my attacks? That should not be a thing. Go back to your bath. You don't get paid enough. Alright. Supposing this way? That's a mini kit, I don't want that. Not yet. Oh, this way, I think. Alright. I didn't want you to vibe, that's why I hit you. Alright. Where do I want to go? Oh, for the li-
This is not the pod you're looking for.
I understand that, buddy. Okay.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated.
Do I look like a Camite? Da 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 da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
That's funny. The damage doesn't look as bad from out here. Oh.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think there are settlements over there? What mission? What are you talking about?
Okay, I just realized how loud my mic was. I didn't think of that, so yeah, I apologize if my voice was like, bah, loud.
Right, let's go that way. Mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Do be quiet.
Man.
I've just about had enough of your nearsighted scrap pile. Is there a way through?
Yep, an urgent mission.
I want them cleaned up for dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Am I to assume that Leia put her underpants in that? Okay, so we've got to head back up to the surface. God!
There's a droid on the scanner.
I love how my neighbors have calmed down. It's good. Alright. An urgent mission. I mean, message. Okay. We have to follow R2.
Uncle Owen's not gonna be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Where's he even going? I'm legit right here, mate.
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Tusken Raiders. Wait, what? Stay back, mates. Stay back. There we go.
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, they've got the actual dialogue. That's good.
Well, of course I know him. He's me.
I actually want to play as Obi-Wan. I can't play as him yet. That's a bummer. Oh! Yep.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Baby. Uncle Owen! Eberu!
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
All right. Travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot.
Sorry guys, I'm eating Doritos.
We can take my speeder.
Oh, gonna play as Ben Kenobi. If you haven't already, guys, get something to eat. You know, makes my videos more enjoyable. All right. Wait, that is an Alec Guinness. I'm disappointed. Actually, before I even touch base on Tiny Tina's Wonderland, I've got a special surprise waiting for you guys.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
We can tell, mate. Remember that game I mentioned in a video in a Lego game ago? Remember that one? Yeah, I'll be getting to that one as soon as I finish this game. Influence. Oh, this is a sick mechanic. I love this. That was easy.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
That was... Where's the challenge? God, this game feels just so bare bones and so basic. I don't like it. Honestly, this game is just so rushed.
Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our...
Wait, is he not gonna backflip? There we go. Alright, this should be a cutscene, hopefully.
Hey, your droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
Maybe I don't want you here. We gotta go find Han Solo. Let's try our best to find him. Not here. Where would he be? I think he'd be in like here.
You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
Chewbacca. All right.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan. You can pay. Take me to him.
You didn't even give him time to say anything. Out of my way, Luke. Luke, out of my way.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids. And no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
All right, let's go find the docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to article, the docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Let's go to the docking bay.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Man. That was too many Doritos in my mouth. Oh my goodness. Ugh. Woo! Anyway. These look like some pretty decent stalls that I'd go and buy from. Yep, hunk of junk. That's what the Millennium Falcon is, a hunk of junk.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this?
I told you to get her ready. A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
All right. Do I do bonus damage for headshots? I do, yes. Where's he coming now?
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. Got that furball?
What animation was that?
We can get the stair lift into position.
Okay. There's no way in hell you can move that, Han. No, I don't believe that.
Come on, we need to get this bird in the air.
True that. Okay, how do I start it up? Pull the lever, crunk. I don't remember this from the movie.
Uh,
Okay, looks like I gotta be over here. Okay, oh, we're gonna get Ben over here. You know, we're just gonna do a very basic hole. Okay.
Be careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my dice.
These guys are starting to get monotonous. I already know this stuff. I knew you'd be coming, mate. Alright. Let's go back here. Alright. Looks like a mini Millennium Falcon. What the hell was that, Ben? Where's it even going? Okay. Radio partner. Where do I gotta go now? I guess I just fight off these stormtroopers. What? Did I do something right? Also, does anybody know how I can bring up the character select screen? I'm in no rush to find out, but if you do know, then please tell me in the comments below, or I'll just try and figure it out, I don't know. Oh, Han Solo, I really hate your hairstyle. You look like Prince Charming, what the heck? They've just destroyed the Star Wars franchise. TT Games, come on, man. Surely you could have done better than this. I give up with this game entirely. I can't proceed any further. See, what was the point of me doing that? Oh, Chewbacca's actually fixing up things. I didn't even see that. Alright. Come on, Chewbacca, can you please hurry up, man? I don't really want to stay here for that long. That's what you get. All right. Boom. Boom. Come on, die. Die. How are we supposed to get up there? Come on. Is he gonna fix that? How do I get that? How do I get that down? What do I even do? I'm confused. Do I have to be a stormtrooper? Oh wait, what's this? Oh, here we go. God, these mechanics are so bad. Oh, sorry there, Han. Alright. Let's just follow where it tells me to go. Oh, we're supposed to go up there. Alright. Alright, Chewie, repair it.
The new sensor dish is ready for installation.
Gotta cover Chewie.
The hell? An old man, that would have killed you. What the? What was the point of doing that then? That was just useless. Oh, Chewie's still being targeted at. Come on, Chewie, make repairs, man. Alright, I'll try and... Oh my god, out of my way, mate! Boom shakalaka boom boom. Come on, stop targeting him. Not enough range. What the hell is, oh my goodness, what's with this camera? Oh my goodness, this, this game is actually making me lose my absolute shit. I couldn't care less anymore if I'm swearing. I could not care less. Oh my goodness, this fucking camera! Oh my god, nah. I can't give a shit anymore. Oh my goodness, what's with this fucking camera? Oh my... This game is actually so bad. Don't buy it. It's not worth the $100. Just hurry up and die! Fuck's sake. God, I never thought a Lego game would make me lose my shit. God, man, I fucking hate this game. Oh, what are you doing? Oh my God. Fuck the achievement, I don't need it. Just hurry up and die, for God's sake. I've had enough of this bullshit. Just work on the goddamn frickin'. I'm about to take the disc out of the damn tree, snap it in half, and meditate. Because this game is actually causing me so much shit. This is... oh, like I care. This is so boring. The other LEGO games weren't as boring as this pile of... Oh, fuck. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I don't give a shit.
For that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Huh? Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Yay. Well, guys, I've gotten too angry right now, so I'm gonna leave the video here. Please tell me you've hoped. Please tell me that you've enjoyed this video. Anyway. Sergeant out.